We put Sam in Ellsworth Prison, not because he was a thief or a murderer, but because we needed him there. One of the prisoners, a man named Jamie Washington, was suspected of having ties to a domestic terrorist group whose name had started coming up on Third Echelon's radar. We needed to know what they were doing, and that meant getting someone on the inside. That's why we wanted Sam close to Washington, to gain his trust and help him escape, and to go with him right into the belly of the beast.
Jamie, listen up, man, because I got a plan to get us out of here. That is, if you want to get out, because I don't think that tunnel you spent the last 6 months digging is going to do the trick.
I'm listening.
Smart, man. Now here's the deal. I'm going to start a little ruckus down this way. While I'm doing that, you go do the same thing over in Block A.
Where?
You know, the main tower block. Open the cell doors in there, and this place will really be rocking. Lefferts and McCullers will be doing the same thing over in C and D, which means that if you screw me, there are gonna be a lot of people looking for you.
Got it.
You better. Now take this stuff and get your ass moving. It's time to make some noise.
What do you want, Jamie?
I just saw you palm a car.
You're not even playing. Get lost.
You cheating me?
No, I'm not cheating you. Shut up.
The prick is cheating.
Jamie, I'm warning you. Good man.
Get out! like this.
Up pretty well. If you're looking for some place to go, I guess you can't.
Civilian chopper, join restricted airspace. Please back off 500 yards.
This place has turned into a war zone. How are we gonna get out of here now?
Hang on, Jamie. That gives me an idea.
Helicopter.